I get my news at a lot of different places. I think no one should go to one place to get it. I get it from mainstream media. I read the New York Times. Mm-hmm. The daily paper I read every day is The Guardian from England. I read The Independent, but I also read other progressive sources as well. And I think if you look around and get your news from many different places, you'll have a pretty good idea of how the world works.